So one of the inspirations for putting this piece together was the fact that I found out a couple of weeks ago that a very dear former student of mine was back in town from her studies in Chicago. And this is Rebecca Yang, who's joining us today. And I would like to introduce Rebecca and have her say a few words about what she's been doing over the past, I think, 6 years, isn't it? Yeah.
Rebecca Yang. I studied with Susan back when I was in high school, too long ago, I don't remember. I grew up in Davis, California, and grew up playing chamber music with a program here, playing youth symphony, and just meeting so many different students and just sharing a love of music with one another. After I graduated high school, I realized that I love music and I wanted to continue pursuing it. So I went over to Los Angeles and received my Bachelor of Music, and recently graduated this past June with a Master in Music from Northwestern University. And so, thank you. And so I am now living in Chicago, working as a full-time musician, and I'm here to travel and visit my family, and would love to play some wonderful music for you. I hope you enjoy.